My name is Armin Hermes. I'm 25 years old and I study wind energy. I was always fascinated by the way the wind can make, in early times, a plane fly, and then later on how it makes a wind turbine spin so you can actually get energy out of it. And in my bachelor I was studying energy technology, which covered a lot of different disciplines and all kinds of energy resources. But I was sure I wanted to go for renewable energies because I believe that's where we have to think of when we look into the future. I was looking for a study program where I can really get a deep insight into wind energy and how it is working and how wind turbines operate. So I found DTU and I was fascinated by the choices I had here. And that's the point when I decided, okay, this university and this study is perfect for me.
We talked about wave force. Now we have a simple method to also compute top loading from the wind.
I really like it. Seen from a technical view, it's a very high level education. You have top conditions here. There's workshops and the auditoriums, laboratories. It's everything on a very high level. Good teachers, all the opportunities and possibilities you want to have. That's awesome. The foundation is scientifically, and you have a lot of theory to learn. But another really nice point is that you actually can get hands-on experience here and work on student projects. And DTU is doing everything to support you in these projects and gives you all the things you need, time, money, ECTS. Come on, guys. Of course, we still need a transition towards probably a full renewable energy market. We have to take them some steps towards there, but I'm here to do these steps and I want to participate in this.